here it is with the low pressure. The fault source almost turned off. Still seems to work.